Let your food be your medicine, and your medicine be your food.